molecules Willis lied to us. That could be it too. That sounds like a lockdown. Let's continue exploring this way. Because I haven't been this way completely. Except there's a lot of terminals that are... Oh, hey, play.
Chris, it's Turner. Got to deal with that wasted asshole again. This time he nearly wrecked the door with a maintenance jack. Guess he figures it's safe here. Wants to lock himself in. Screw him. We got too much to worry about without babysitting drunks. Anyway, I threw him in the evidence lockup. Let the son of a bitch sleep it off.
Oh. Cool. That's to tell us where the maintenance jack was. Damn it, Willis! Well, I already have one. I'm sure that's very, very important. Uh-oh.
Stay still.
Okay.
Now, turn around.
Come on!
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley?
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well... That's good news, because things are not so good here. Something blew just now, rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
All right, we got a
this
friend.
This is your lucky day. Let's go, sweetheart.
Seeks and comms is in the Systex Spire. It's quite a distance, but we can get to a transit through the freight area. But watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble there, okay?
I don't know what you mean by all sorts of trouble.
But come on, I don't want to stick around here long.
I'm working as fast as I can.
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances.
Okay.
Inquisitive type, eh? Stick close to me.
What?
Hey,
okay.
Don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
I'm John. This is Ringo. They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Jenna.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help.
Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Jenna, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
Okay.
What was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared, keeping to their own. Safer that way.
Okay, and why are you alone with a gun? Keep out.
Who hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy.
That guy's a...
Hold up. Let me get the elevator.
Okay.
Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch.
Yes. Are you saying I can't operate elevators?
Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on right now.
Listen.
Yeah.
When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship. I need to know what's going on right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a
killer. A killer.
A killer. What does that even mean?
No, something else. A monster.
Right. And you just happen to be alive with a gun on a space station. Hold on one, lean and rotate.
This way. Get down.
This is bullshit, man. You should be looking for a way off.
Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
We shouldn't have done that back there. I know we're hungry, but... Man, this
Trouble.
Feels so wrong.
We'll have to go random. Follow me.
Okay.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I ain't pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving.
Okay. This guy's a little bit paranoid.
Turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed.
All right.
You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. You don't know when you'll get another chance.
Okay. I'm just gonna rob
here
you.
For a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess.
It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there.
I had the chance to grab a flashlight earlier. Oh, this is a fancy headlamp.
Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go.
Cool.
This way.
Totally saving. Saving my game, jerk butt. If it's as dangerous as you say, I need to save. All right.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent around here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? You're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
You mean this one? Okay. Batteries are in short supply. Do I get a battery indicator? No. So we have to Five Nights at Freddy's this battery. Got it. just gotta flash it until I see something worth looking at. Neat. This is gonna cause someone.
Axel, is this it?
Hold on, I'm coming. I knew it was here somewhere. See, got it covered.
Someone's gonna have a seizure. All right. This guy talks a lot. Not that that's a bad thing. It just kind of says a lot of nothing.
It's not smart to stay here too long.
Okay. You've been living in that room for a while, so...
Is the way everyone travels around here?
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
Okay.
Torrens, so that's your ship, huh?
Yes.
Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down.
There's always something going down.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off. We'll make it through this, I promise.
Right.
Follow me.
I do have a battery indicator.
Get that flashlight off!
Why? I want to see you get shot. These save points are everywhere. Everywhere I say.
Okay, gotta be quiet here. Don't shine that flashlight.
Why not? I want to know what happens.
Quietly.
I'm moving quietly, jerk.
You don't want to get any closer. Back off. This is your last chance.
They're armed. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there.
Uh-oh.
That's a giant distraction. The generator. If that went down, check it out.
Well, they're shooting at me. I don't know what to do. How could you talk so calm when I'm being shot at? Jerk! Alright, we're gonna load current save. Croak counter at number one!
Okay, you gotta be quiet here.
Alright.
Shine that flashlight.
Well, why not, jerk?
Quietly!
I'm as quiet as I can be.
Hold up.
They're pointing their guns at us.
They're armed. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
With dry distraction.
Okay.
One of you checked our supplies last.
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good.
Okay.
We're supposed to be secure down here.
Damn. What about the lock, Joe, rigged up?
I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Where am I supposed to go?
Boss, he's a goddamn store clerk.
I'm looking for a generator.